Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to fix the error the NVIDIA Kernal Mode Driver has stopped responding and has recovered. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description. It might be a good idea to uninstall and reinstall the NVIDIA drivers. You will need to uninstall the drivers first. You can do this one of two ways. Let's look at deleting them in the Device Manager. Go to the Device Manager. Then look for Display Adapters, find the NVIDIA adapter, right-click, and select Uninstall, then restart your system. You can also download the latest version of Display Driver Uninstaller, then boot Windows into safe mode, then run the driver uninstaller by double-clicking on the executable file and installing it. After it's done installing it, you have to open the program. Then click on Clean and Restart. Once the computer reboots, download NVIDIA drivers from the official website. Select your product type, product series, product operating system, and language that suits your hardware specifications and personal requirements. Click on Search. Then click on Download. Once the download is finished, run the exe file and then just follow the on-screen prompts. Now, if the error does persist, you might try getting an older version of the driver and check to see if that works. Now, we can also adjust your system for best performance. To do this, you're going to have to open a run box and type in sysdm.cpl. And click OK. Then go to the Advanced tab. Look for the Performance column and click on Settings. You have the option between let Windows choose what's best for your computer, adjust for best appearance, and adjust for best performance. You want to change it to adjust for best performance. Then click Apply and OK. Now, you also have to make sure that certain things, smooth edges of screen fonts, use drop-down shadows for icon labels on the desktop, are checked, and click Apply and OK. Restart your system to allow the PC to apply all of the new settings. The error should be properly fixed. If not, then we can look at the PhysX configuration. Open the NVIDIA control panel by right-clicking anywhere on the desktop, going to Show More Options, and click on the NVIDIA control panel. Look for Configure Surround and PhysX. Under PhysX settings, you will have the processor between auto select and your particular driver. Make sure that you pick your driver and click on apply. Then, once that's done, restart your system and see if the problem is then fixed. Look for the 3D settings. Look for vertical sync. And select off or forced off. Then hit apply. Select off. Then restart your system to allow any of the changes to take effect. We can also look at the registry settings. So let's open the registry editor. Before making any changes to your registry, it is important for you to either back up the registry, create a system restore point, or both. Then go to HKEY local machine, system, Current control set. Control. Look for graphics drivers. Then, right-click to create a new D-word. Call it setTDR delay, then double-click on it, and set the value to 8. This will change the response time of the NVIDIA GPU, the graphics processing unit, from 2 seconds to 8 seconds. Then click on OK, restart your system to apply this fix.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.